You know me, SDMT. Man, check this out. But before we get to it, make sure you hit that like, subscribe, and turn on my notifications. Shout out to the gang, everybody that supports the channel. Man, the Saints are in trouble, man. Drew Brees has some cracked ribs and a punctured lung, man. And looks like he's going to be out definitely next week. The Saints don't want to put him on injury reserve. That would make him out for 3 weeks. But this is pretty huge right here. The Saints have a good record right now. They're doing well. And Drew Brees is 41 years old. So these injuries may take a little bit longer to heal. And if the Saints rush them back, that may hurt them for their playoff run. You know what I mean? They have one of the best, you know, records in the NFC at the moment. So this is definitely something that could be an issue. The Saints are 7-2. You know what I mean? Solid record. But you don't want to rush Drew Brees back, especially with those type of injuries at this age of 41. You know, it's time for the Saints to take advantage of them getting a veteran like Jameis Winston, a guy that was a starter, a former first overall pick in the draft, and let him take some of that pressure off of Drew Brees at least for 2 weeks. I think 2 weeks, maybe three. I think the smart thing would be is give Drew Brees some time and don't rush him out there, because if he re-injures those ribs and that lung, you know, could be season ending. You know what I mean? So let Jameis Winston take the reins. That's why you signed a veteran quarterback with experience, so he can help in a situation like this with Drew Brees being 41 years old. And hopefully Jameis could at least split the next few games and then have Drew Brees come back and go back on his run, you know, like he did last year when Teddy came in. So this isn't a bad situation. The Saints handled things very smart by having a solid backup. They had Teddy Bridgewater last season. This year they get Jameis Winston. You know, both guys are former starters, so, and they have NFL experience. So the Saints are not in a bad place. They just need to be patient and allow Drew Brees to take some time, heal up. He's 41 years old. Give him a time to heal up. Don't rush him back. And let Jameis get in there and get some things. So this could be used for Jameis as well. If Jameis plays well, you know, he can play himself back into a starting role for another team, kind of like Teddy Bridgewater did last year. So let me know what you guys think in the comments, man. Are the Saints in trouble? Should they just rush Drew Brees back? Can Jameis Winston help them win some games? Let me know in the comments below. I'm out.
SDMT!